bag actually says, like, it says Anna Gratis. My hair is so poofy today, but I got so much stuff. So, I'll start. Oh my gosh, hold on. Okay, so that was actually my mom's date. She has a date today with this guy that she used to go on dates with, but they haven't talked for a minute. But I guess she thought that they were meeting at the restaurant, but he thought that he was picking her up. That was awkward, but anyway. I actually don't like this guy very much. I think he jokes too much. Like, you know when? Sorry. Let me get in close. Let's get personal. They're just making jokes over and over, like, just won't stop. Like, it's so obvious that, like, they're just making jokes, like, that aren't that funny, and, like, some of them are kind of questionable. Like, I don't know, like, he makes jokes about us being, like, immigrants, and I'm like, we are immigrants, though. I don't know. Whatever. first night. Everyone dancing, everyone's like super upbeat, you know, or like two-stepping or whatever, but like dancing, right? It was so not dead. It wasn't dead. There was like tons of people around, but it was like bars and like live music. It wasn't like dancing, like we didn't even two-step really. Like me and him two-stepped like together, but we didn't like to music and like kind of swayed around or like sat and talked and got drunk, but we didn't like dance. And then the next day we did so much stuff. Like we went to the Tennessee Museum, we had brunch at this really cute place on 12 South, which is like another street, and then we walked all of 12 South, like the street. Shops and breweries and stuff. It was so cute. If you live around, well, no one would know, but if you live around OKC, it was like Paseo District. But that was super fun. And then we went out that night to Broadway, and low-key but I was also drunk because I drank a whole bottle of wine by myself. Not by myself, Trey was there, but I drank the wine and he was drinking beer. Oh my god, I hate this little, like, what the fuck is that? I'm strong, y'all. I've been hitting the gym for real. But like I put mine on after the shower this morning and I still feel like moisturized. Like actually Wilmington. Like, the city was called Wilmington, and then we went to that beach. It was so much fun. I was boogie boarding, like, it was so fun. We were basically beach bums, which I love. This smells so good. I want to put some on my hands right now. So super tan. I don't know if you can see my tan line right there. I'm pretty tan. I was going through my jewelry yesterday and I found this bracelet and this bracelet from when I was like little. And then this bracelet was actually gifted to me. I don't know if I've ever talked about it, but I was raised Catholic. I don't believe. Well, okay. I'm not Catholic anymore. Even though I still say I'm Catholic, just because I was raised Catholic and, like, I know everything about Catholicism. Catholicism. And, like, I don't necessarily believe in the Catholic God or the Christian God or any of the established religions, but I do believe in something. I don't think I've ever talked about that on here. But honestly, I respect religion so much just because I know it creates good people. And, like, that's really person. Like, I don't care what religion you are, like, just be a good person. And now, for the stuff that I bought. So, I bought this candle because it was from Summer Collection that was on, like, 75% off, and it smelled so good, and it's pink. I have so many candles, like, I don't know if y'all remembered from, like, December, I bought, like, tons of candles for Candle Day, because we get a discount, and we got a free candle. Well, we don't get a discount on, like, the already, like, sale items, but we got a free candle, and then we got, that was it, we got a free candle, but we got early access, that's what we got, and so I got, like, 10 candles, and I still have all of them. Like, I have not, I've started best friend, but I'll get into that. So what happened was, on the drive back, I started having ginormous like chest pains. Like I could literally like sit up. Get this thing. Adjustable, what do you mean? Like hats don't have sizes. And it was $18. Like, bitch. $18 for a plain ass hat. Like, why? Why was this $18? Like, I'll buy it for $5. $5 is fine by me. $18, though, that's crazy. My boyfriend gave me one of his hats that had like an American flag on it, cause I wanted to wear something with the American flag for July 4th, and I didn't have anything. I have to shape this, like I want it more shaped. It's a little flat right now, but yeah, I've been really getting into hats. I think you can actually. This one, which is like such a cute green, from Best Friend, not from North Carolina. And his cousin, Trey's cousin. So, I'm probably gonna take this and like wear it on the boat. But, I do have some tea for you guys. So, me and Bev have been best friends for a while now. She was like my first friend in college. Like the first person I met. She was my big for my organization, and we just immediately hit it off. Like, y'all have heard me talk about that many times. Well, me and Beth are going through kind of a fallout, and I don't think she knows that we are, but I know that we are, because I told y'all about video, but basically she has been like really rude to me lately, like super confrontational about stuff that like has nothing to do with anything. And she started like talking to this guy that like had hit me up a couple times, so she's like weird about that. I don't know. Anyway, we went on this trip and the trip was great. Like, I had a great fucking time. Like, we partied, drunk, we danced, like it was fun. But the whole time she was just like looking for guys, and like obviously I have a boyfriend, so like I don't really care to be like at clubs and bars like looking out to see if a guy's gonna talk to me or like pay for my drinks or whatever. I got this heather gray pullover because I thought it'd be nice for like at the library or like in the mornings when it's cold. Just to like throw on super easily. And this was also on sale for $5. And tell me why. Tell me why originally this was $14.99, which is less than the damn hat. Like, why was this hat $3 more expensive than a whole ass thick pullover? That makes no sense. She's been doing lately is she has these two friends, like these two girls that are in the scholarship with me. Literally one of them is in my grade, my class, like she's in my class, and she's like getting really close to them, I guess, whatever. But she'll go out and like not invite me even though I know them really well, and then she gets mad when I don't invite her to things that's just like Trey's friends, like they're not even my friends. Like, I don't even know them, you know? Like, she's so confrontational to me, and I don't know why. And I'm like really fed up about it. Like, I'm like, I don't want to be your friend anymore just because you're so like confrontational about things. Like, I was out that night, one of the nights a couple days ago, I was out with Trey's friends, and it was super last minute. Like, they texted him, and they were like, y'all want to go out? And we were like, yeah. We were actually talking about maybe going out, so that's perfect. So we went out with Trey's friends. Again, like, super last minute or whatever. And then I find Beth's big at the bar. And so I text Beth, and I send her a video because she wanted to say hi to Beth, and I was like, Beth, this is, like, she's here, like, this guy texted me, this guy, blah, 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 let's go, like, he's so cute, and she's, like, showing me pictures, and I'm, like, it's exhausting, because I honestly just, like, don't care, like, good for you, but I don't want to look at pictures of other guys and have to be, like, yeah, they're so cute, like, no, I don't think they're cute, I have a boyfriend. Anyway. The fact that we were out having a great time, like, I was crossed, like, I was drunk and a little bit high, and I was having a great fucking time, like, I was laughing so hard, like, at my own jokes, like, I was having a good time, and all she was looking at was guys to talk to, and, like, waiting on a guy to come up to her, and I was like, girl, just stop looking around, just have fun with me, like, I'm here. It's just like being mean, like literally being mean to me. Like, I was talking about one of our friends. So I paid for these. And then I got these three for free. So I got another pair of boyfriend jeans, but these are just boyfriend. They're not 90s boyfriend. So it's like a different cut. Like a burnt color. I don't even know what color to describe these as. But they're cute. They're like brown. I think they're brown. They're not really coming up brown on camera, but they're brown. And this is brown. These are on sale for $5.86. Just like these, they were $5. And they have no rips at all. Which I like, honestly. I'm kind of over the rips. Like if they're like big rips, I won't even go for them anymore. Like little rips like those, that's fine. But big old rips, I don't like. I'm out of that phase. But again, I can't. Like, we don't, first of all, like, I'm a fucking immigrant, like, my mom was a maid for a little bit, like, what are you talking about generational wealth, like, she's just assuming that we have generational wealth, I'm like, excuse me, I have three jobs, I had five jobs at one point to pay for school, like, how the fuck do I have generational? My mom was literally a maid for like a year. Like, what? It was so weird. It was almost like she was like throwing it in my face. And I was like, hold on a minute, because what are you talking about? And of course, I didn't even say anything because I was like, I'm not going to say anything because I don't feel like I need to explain my family. Situation, history, money, like, I don't know what you're trying to say, but it's weird, and it's like almost like she was asking for pity, like, as if I was supposed to feel bad for her, but like, why? Her dad is the mayor of their town, like, if anything, you have wealth. But I don't assume because you're my you have dinner so long. And I was like, can you show it to me? Like, where is it at? Because I'd love to use it. Like, the guy broke up with her because she was too tempting and he was trying to be a godly man. Like, that's what he said to her, which is fucking nuts. Like, he was like, oh, they had been dating for like over 2 years. Let me put that out there. He was like, you're just too good looking. Like, you're tempting me all the time and it's so hard for me to be a good Christian and like be a godly man because you're so hot. Sorry, what? Like, control yourself. I don't know. Obviously, you don't care that much about your religion if you can't not have sex. But, so he broke up with her for that, and like 3 days later, there was a girl in his room that my friend had been like worried about, and lo and behold, they're fucking. So, obviously, she wasn't too tempting. Godly man. You just wanted to fuck another bitch. Like, I think that's basically cheating. I mean, it's not cheating because he broke up with her. But that means that, like, you were flirting with her or wanted to beforehand. So I said that. Like, I was like, I can't believe, like, she basically got cheated on. And she goes, how's that basically getting cheated on? And I was like, because blah, 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 blah. And she was like, well, that's a lot different than finding actual evidence on his phone. Because she got cheated on, like, a year before from her guy, like, cheated on her. And she found, like, nudes on his phone and stuff. But I was just like, okay, like, we were not talking about you. Boo-hoo. Like, it was not about you. And just because you got cheated on, which, by the way, you shouldn't be proud. I do care about her and I do love her, but I cannot be around people like that. Like, it just ruins my whole day. It makes me super sad. Like, I can't. Anyway, that is everything I got, and that's probably the last haul I'm gonna do for at least a little bit, because I won't shop again until back to school. Like, shop.